As of today, Saturday, April 4th, we have a total of 14 COVID-19 cases today. Of the 14, two of our positive cases have been repatriated to the United Kingdom. The other 12 patients are all clinically stable and are doing well at the Victoria Hospital. None of our patients have developed any complications, and we have had no deaths to date. We have zero COVID-19 deaths to date. All of the patients that we have are clinically stable and they are doing well.